Hey guys, welcome to this week's edition of the Merge E-News. We hope you're having a great week so far, and we have some cool things to talk about. First thing is the XFL. Have you heard of it, Emily?
I have no clue what you're talking about. All
right, so the XFL is a new football league that just started, like, 2 weeks ago, okay?
So not NFL.
Not NFL, XFL. It's off-season football. So literally the week after the Super Bowl, this started up.
For how long?
It's a 3-month season. So, for those of you who don't know, there's still football going on. So that's a great thing. And Tampa has a team.
That's so crazy.
Yeah.
Think they'll be better than the Bucks?
So far, not quite. So Tampa has a team. They're called the Vipers. And their first home game is this Saturday.
That's so crazy. Are you going?
I'm not, because I'm going to be at the confirmation retreat.
Oh, right.
Yeah. But, so first home game is this Sunday. They're the last ranked team in the entire division. They're playing the second ranked team. But you know, we have the home field advantage. So
where is this gonna be at?
Raymond James.
Oh my gosh, that's so crazy.
So if you guys wanna watch football on Saturday and cheer on a home team, there you go.
Who knew? I certainly didn't know. So this upcoming Sunday, we are continuing with Merge and our Making Sense of the Bible series. Jack Morantis is doing our message on 15-minute message that you need to know about the Old Testament. So he's got a great message prepared. We're really excited for him for that. And we don't have confirmation on Sunday because they'll be at the confirmation retreat Friday through Sunday. Yeah. So that's going to be really exciting.
All right, guys. And one thing that we really need you guys to sign up for is Youth Sunday.
Yes.
Youth Sunday is coming up really quick. It's March 8th. We're going to be at the 8:30, 9:30, and 11 o'clock services. And so we need you guys to sign up for some role. If you go ahead and click the link below, you can sign up for a non-speaking role, a speaking role. You can be an usher. The only people who can't sign up are the band members and choir members. So if you're one of those, you guys already have a role. But if you're anybody else and you haven't signed up yet, go ahead and click the link below.
Yes. And so last but not least, we have our Seder dinner happening. It's on April 1st. It's a Wednesday night in the Activity Center. It's from 6 to 8. We have Rabbi Nathan Farb coming from Congregation Zerzedek, I think is the name of it. So it's going to be really, really fun. A great night together to learn about our history, about the culture of what was going on in the Exodus. And right now we're in Deuteronomy. We're almost done with Deuteronomy, and so we are just moving on in through the Bible. So we hope you guys are keeping up with us. So we hope that you sign up for the Seder dinner down below.
I know, I'm excited for it.
Yeah, me too. It's going to be bomb.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, well, we hope that you have a great week, and we look forward to seeing you this coming Sunday. Bye!
Bye.